Why don't we learn from the mistakes of our ancestors? Why does humankind find itself bound in a cycle of bloodshed and enslavement? Predatory elites have always rationalized their oppression by claiming that they are superior and have the divine right to rule, when all they really are is a gaggle of ruthless psychopaths parasitically feeding on the host population until their cancerous movement causes the collapse of the host. There have been thousands of tyrannical governments in history.
And less than 10 that can truly be called free.
In the 20th century alone, over 150 million people were murdered at the hands of the state. In Russia, the Red Terror consumed the lives of more than 60 million men, women, and children. Hitler's war killed 22 million. During Mao Zedong's reign alone, more than 60 million peasant farmers were killed. And the list goes on. 300,000 innocent civilians killed.